Hi ladies, Michelle here. How are you doing tonight? It's crazy. We have this whole plan to go into town and get some mums to plant. And hey Autumn, I was talking about our plans. We were going into town to get some mums to plant. Hey Danielle. And we woke up this morning and the smoke is like sitting. Hey Amy, sitting in the air. It's just like sitting there. It's kind of eerie and weird. But anyways, I wanted to show you guys one thing. I don't know if you notice. I mean, I notice. So I did this eyebrow here and left the other one with nothing on it so you could see the difference. And I used to just use like Anastasia Brow Wiz, which I love, but halfway through the day, it would be gone or faded in some spots, and then I would have like bald spots. So, which I have pretty good eyebrows, but I do have spots where like I have scarring, so it's kind of bald. Is it bad over there, Danielle? It's so bad here. It's like horrible. It was like dreary all day and just creepy. So I used ShadowSense to fill my eyebrow. And I had heard about people doing that. And it makes perfect sense because it's the same. It's, hi Aunt Lori, how's it going? It makes sense because it's smudge proof, budge proof. It won't come off. And that was a problem I was having with my other product. So this is Garnet. It's kind of like a dark copper brown. So I kind of like mixed this with Mocha Java. When I did just Garnet, it looked fine. But it was a little darker than I liked it to be. So I kind of mixed it with Mocha Java. Why is that not coming through? There we go. So these two colors together achieved this. And I just used a little brush, angled brush to apply it. And I just kind of, actually what I did is I just took the wand out and I rubbed the wand itself here and then applied it in small strokes, kind of like you do with a eyebrow pencil. Okay, so if you guys are, hey Nancy, how's it going? So if you guys are filling in your eyebrows or want to fill in your eyebrows, ShadowSense is a perfect solution. Listening to the Biebs again, you know me. Gotta have my Biebs. Okay, so I'm gonna clean my lips first with the Oops Remover. What are you guys doing today? Hey Susie, how's it going? So we're gonna do a color reveal. Tonight we're revealing Strawberry Shortcake. Super pretty. Pink, pinkish red. It's more of a pink than a red, but homework, ugh. I know, I'm procrastinating again with laundry. I just cannot. Do it. I don't like it. I need somebody to come do my laundry for me. All right. How's the smoke up there, Susie? Bad? I heard they shut Highway 200 down. On like, I think close by the Hoon Ranch, maybe? Anyways, make sure your lips are dry after you clean them. Hey, Tara. I was telling everybody the difference between my eyebrows. You can watch the replay, but really quickly, I used ShadowSense to fill my eyebrow. I used to use Anastasia's Brow Wiz, and I loved it. Hi, lady, homework, but glad caught a glimpse of the eye stuff. Yeah. Oh, yes. So this is one of the uses of the eyeshadow. Of course, using it as eyeshadow is the main purpose, but it's so versatile. You can use it for contouring and highlighting, and it's amazing stuff. And again, it's budge-proof, smudge-proof, crease-proof. It's awesome. I'm going to do a Shadow Sense tutorial soon, hopefully this week. But yeah, let's get into this, huh? Homework, all you ladies doing homework. Ugh. I guess I kind of have homework. I mean, laundry. Except you ladies have to do laundry and homework. Okay, so shake it really good. And remember, we're doing three layers. And again, this is Strawberry Shortcake. Let me invite some people. Why don't you guys invite some people really quick for me? Got five on here. Let's see. Right here. Oh, you're already there. Lindsay. Get all my ladies on here. Don't want them to miss this. And remember, it's September, so going gold. If you guys haven't got your gold glitter gloss yet, you're gonna wanna do that. Where is Ashley? Where are you, Ashley? They make this so hard to invite people. I wish you could just do like a mass invite. Because I'm trying to find Ashley. Let's see, there she is. There we go. Alrighty. Ready? Hey, Amy. Hey, Christy. So we're doing a color reveal of Strawberry Shortcake. And then also, we were talking about using Shadow Sense for your eyebrows. I used to use Anastasia's Brow Wiz, and now I use Garnet and Mocha Java to fill my eyebrows. And it's budge-proof, smudge-proof, crease-proof for eyeshadow, so it's perfect. Okay, so I've already cleaned my lips, and now I'm gonna go in with my first layer. Hey, Ashley, I was looking for you. All right, I was saying how difficult it is to like invite people. You gotta like go through and click each one. I wish they just did like a mass invite. Hey, Amy. Hey, Lindsay. How'd your event go? You guys are gonna think I just listened to Justin Bieber. Sorry. Hey, Rebecca. All the time. It's true, I do. I know, Amy. I love the Biebs. I'm just trying to get more people to like him. It was too hot. Oh yeah, it's gotta be hard. Good. I saw Big Red. I was right behind you guys. Well, behind a semi, behind Big Red. Hey, Brooke. We're going over, we're doing a color reveal for Strawberry Shortcake. And I just got some on my teeth. Yes, Amy. You love the Biebs. See? Show the Biebs some love. Yeah. I am not feeling the smoke. I'm sure nobody is, but we're all excited. We're going to do something with the kids. We're going to take them out and plant some mums. So that's one coat. Let's do my second coat. Na, na, na. It's so hard to, I need to get a better setup for like a mirror. Cause I have to hold all this up and try to do a straight line. Oh, you like that, Amy? I know, it's so beautiful. I used to use Anastasia. Hey, Kylie. And now I use Garnet and Mocha Java. I love it. And the best part is it's not gonna fade. Because Anastasia is good, but halfway through the day, parts of it start to fade, and then I have like little bald spots in my eyebrow. But not today. Not today, eyebrow. At least this one, anyways. We're good to go. I was gonna talk to you, Kylie. I was gonna see if I had like a little event at my house, if you would come help me do makeup. Cause you're like the bomb. Hey, Jess. I'm doing makeup, so I was like, huh. Maybe if Kylie came and helped me out. Because I'm not a makeup whiz. Kylie is a makeup whiz. Nancy, Kylie did my makeup for your wedding. She's amazing. And I love her, so, you know, there's that. Okay, final layer. So pretty. What do you guys think so far? Get down in there. I know I'm trying to plan it, Kylie. Look at that. It kind of looks iridescent, like an iridescent tone to it. Danielle, are you seeing this? It's kind of like iridescent. Let me get out of here. Okay. Let that dry. Hey, babe. What are you doing out there? I think I wish I had lips like yours. Well, you know. You gotta get some lip volumizer, Amy. Add that to your order. I think I bought 5 of those and sold out of them like immediately. And I've heard great things. I don't dare try it because my lips would take over my face. Hey, Jess. I'll show you the colors here in a second, Danielle. I don't know about red. It's more of like a, maybe like a deep pink. There are hands coming under the door. It's Bugs. He's like, let me in. Let me in there so I can destroy everything. And smile while doing it. Okay. Does it look red? Super fun. It is super fun, Jessica. All right, I kind of missed my top right-hand side, but This is why it's so difficult. Now it looks a little uneven, but okay. Let me get right up to it. There. Does it look red? I feel like it's like a pink pink. Man, it's a little red tint. What do you guys think? I personally love it. It is. It's more of a red. Or no, it's more of a pink. It's like a perfect red pink. I can't. It's weird. I mean, it's not weird. It's great. But it's like a perfect mix of a red and a pink. Okay, so with that being said, yeah, it does kind of look red. But when I look at it in this back here, it looks more pink. I think it's just a perfect mix. So you get both red and pink. Okay, so someone's giving me lots of love. Who is that? Is that Scott? Okay. So this is going to be difficult to show you. Okay, see that? We've got Plumeria here. Okay, this is Roseberry. This is Kiss for a Cause. And this is Strawberry Shortcake. So it's very, it's like hot pink red is what it is. Hey, Amanda. Hey, Mary. Now I'm starting to sweat. Whew, ha. So it's like a hot pink red kind of color. Ooh, very pretty though. Look at that. Is it showing up or is it focusing on something else? It's focusing on something else. Phone. Get it together. Maybe my earrings. Let me see. There. What do you think? I would say a hot pink reddish. Okay. So that is Strawberry Shortcake. I have three of those left. Kiss for a Cause, Danielle, is definitely pink, pink, hot pink. So if you are going more of a pink, I would do Kiss for a Cause. Plus, it's like one of my favorite colors. Right here, it looks super red, but it's like a reddish pink. It's like a deep pink. So yeah, so I have three, did I say three of those? Three of those left. So if you want it, just comment sold, Strawberry Shortcake. And then if anybody's interested in the Shadow Sense as a brow filler, again, I went to school. Okay, people. I use Garnet and Mocha Java. I know they're really both so pretty. Remember, today's the sale. So you could do three. What is my sale? Three and you get... So through midnight tonight, ladies, I'm having my Labor Day sale. So if you order, this is what the sale consists of. Five or one item is 5% off. Two items is 10% off. Four items is 15% off. And then $5 off of a starter kit if you haven't already purchased a starter kit. So usually they're $50 or $55, so you'll get it for $50. And then anything over $100 also gets free shipping. So that's tonight through midnight. So you're going to want to take advantage of that. I'm not drying my lips. I just realized that I'm fanning my face so I don't turn into a huge sweat ball. Because I am hot. I wore this sweater and then I got in here and I have my light on, so it's like just beaming at me. But this is LED, so that doesn't even matter because that doesn't put off any heat. Okay, I'm just making stuff up over here to excuse my sweaty face. So anyways, yes, if you want Strawberry Shortcake, comment with sold. If you want Shadow Sense, comment with sold on Garnet or Mocha Java. Again, these are the colors. Let me see. Can you see that? Is that clear? And then, there we go. And then the sale goes through midnight. So get on it, ladies. All right. I think that was it. Oh, also, I'm going to do a tutorial on eyeshadow, hopefully this week. And then I'm gonna do a new color reveal. So I wanted to check with you ladies to see what you thought we should do. Since fall's coming up, I kind of put a lot of fall colors in here. So we have cocoa. We have, and that's like a sparkly gold copper color, brownish copper color. Then we have persimmon, which is more of like an orange tone, orangey brown. And that one's super pretty. I haven't even opened these yet. So, and then we have one of my all-time favorites is salmon. Okay. This one is beautiful with, oh, I should fill my second punch card. Yes, you should. You should, Brooke. This one is beautiful for ombres. Like it probably would look amazing with this on the, close to the waterline. So yes, let me know what color you guys want to see next, and that'll be the next color reveal. And then, yeah, that's it for tonight. So, or if you guys want to see anything else, let me know. The copper one, the cocoa one. Yeah. I can show you that. So yeah, I'll probably do one more color reveal this week, and then we're going to kind of focus. Hey, Kara, we're going to kind of focus on Sammy's superheroes too. So Tilia will go live with me once this week. So I'll do an eyeshadow tutorial this week. I'm going to do another color reveal this week. And then we're going to do my gloss boss. Miss Matilda's going to do a little gloss slinging. So make sure you don't miss that on that. I'll let you guys know when it's happening, okay? All right. I'm going to continue my night and listen to the beebs. And fold some laundry. Because I got mom stuff to do. All right, ladies, have a good night. Stay bright. Watch the replay if you're just tuning in. Bye.